Yeah. Let me repeat this once again, guys. -3 degrees.
Yeah.
And we are on the highest motorable road in the world, Kardungla Pass.
Yeah.
Good morning from Leh, everybody. This is an amazing place to be. Today's gonna be the last day. You can see that our bikes are parked right there. And Vikas bhai is having his food. We just finished our breakfast. It was too damn amazing. Today's itinerary is gonna be, we're gonna be riding all the way till Kardungla, the second highest or the first highest, whatever it is, the highest motorable road in the world. From there, we'll be going to Nubra. I mean, obviously, we'll be going to Nubra Valley. We're gonna be staying in Hunder. So that's the itinerary for today. Rain has been spoiling our day for about 2 to 3 hours. It's been on and off. It's been quite heavy, but now it has slowed down a bit. We're gonna be starting off to Nubra Valley. Very excited, guys. And one more thing, if you ever come to Leh and you want to find a good place to stay, then Zakar Guest House will be the choice for you. I'll put the address in the description. You guys can go check it out. But now let's load everything on the bike and let's start going. You can see that the bike is all loaded, and this is where we stayed. A beautiful place. Couple of things, guys. It's been raining heavily since morning, so we've got a delayed start. The time is about 1 o'clock in the afternoon. Today we'll be going to Nubra Valley. First we'll be going to Kardungla. Oh my god, when I would say that name I get goosebumps, man. We'll be going to Kardungla, and from there we'll be going to Nubra Valley. So I'll keep you guys posted as and when we go. I think so. I need to fuel up. Yes, I need to. It's low on fuel, and we've clocked about 1,144.6 kilometers from New Delhi. Oh man, it's been a long journey. It's been amazing. I hope you guys are enjoying it. Now let me go to the petrol station and then I'll talk to you guys. Jile.
Jile.
Thank you. Jile. Thank you. Tashi Jile. Oh, really nice of them. They've given us 2 apricots to eat. Really nice of them. Yeah, so fresh, man. Okay, all right, bye. Let's go. Let's do this. Let's go. Feeling really sad that we are leaving Leh, but we are really happy that we are going to Kardungla. It's been amazing. It's been amazing till now. It's so cold, man. It's so cold. Kardungla is 39 kilometers from here. Kardung is 72 kilometers from here. Diskit, Hunder, nice. So I have filled right now 13.1 liters of fuel. It has just one bar left. 39 kilometers should take around 1.5 hours for us to reach there. And I just inquired with someone that about the weather, and they told me that it's quite bad. Meaning it's quite cold, so we gotta be careful with how long we're gonna stay there. It's about 18,000 feet, so we gotta be really careful, spending as less time as possible on top, but at the same time spending quality time. You know, quality matters. Looks like a pretty deep water crossing here. The depth seems to be there was a car which almost got stuck inside. So let's go. Kardungla, 29 kilometers from here. Beep.
It's always good to honk a couple of times in a blind turn, because obviously, man, you don't know what's coming in front of you. And on top of that, we've got about 15-20 kilos of baggage with a full tank in us and the bike, so it becomes very difficult to stop, and it's risky. It's quite cold, guys. It's gonna be really cold in the top, but let's see. We're here to experience each and everything, so we're gonna experience whatever the Himalayas is gonna throw at us. It is also getting a lot misty as and when we climb up. You can see that there are clouds covering the mountains. That's the same thing that is happening here. It's getting cold, guys. It's getting very, very cold. I'm pretty sure it's somewhere between 0 and 5 degrees Celsius for sure. My helmet's all getting fogged up. What an experience, guys. What an experience. I've got one base layer inside, and on top of that I've got a glove, but my hands are freezing. The only place where I can keep my gloves right now will be the engine. I'm gonna do it right over there somewhere on the top once we reach South Polo. Oh my god, my lips are getting dry. Ah, what an experience, man. What an experience. There's absolutely nothing I can see. But it keeps passing really quick, so that isn't a problem. It's actually good, it passes quickly, it doesn't stay here for a long time. Oh shit, there is an oil tanker coming. Gotta move. If we go down, we go down. This is the last thing that we want two lorry drivers to fight with each other. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Because bye. I wanna see you in the rear view mirror, man. Come on. Okay, he's there. That's the scariest thing, guys. When two of y'all go, and then you don't find your partner in the rear view mirror. That's scary. Especially in these roads. It's very, very scary. I cannot see anything in front of me. Put the light, man, put the light, put the light, put the light. Oh my god. It's getting colder. Alright, this is South Polo. But we are not gonna stay here. It's bone chilling cold. So we're gonna proceed all the way till Kardungla top. It's very, very cold, guys. So we've got a check post here. Police check post, South Polo. Alright, let's get everything checked and then we can start going. बढ़िया अभी जा सकते हैं ना हम
आपका मर्जी है
नहीं कितना बर्फ है
बर्फ तो इतना नहीं रोड पे नहीं है
रोड पे नहीं है ना
साइड में है
और अगर हम जितना जल्दी जाएंगे उतना अच्छा है
इतना तेज नहीं चलाना टक्कर खाएगा
ओके ओके
उधर से भी गाड़ी आ रहा है रोड चौड़े काम है
ओके ओके
अभी परमिट लो
हाँ हाँ हाँ
रोड तो अच्छा है ना अच्छा कहाँ है उनका अच्छा रोड
ओके ओके
अभी आप सोची मत करो अगर जाना चाहते हो तो परमिट लो
हाँ
removed the mic adapter, so I'm gonna be a little bit loud. The roads are extremely bad and my fingers are frozen. There are so many times that I tried to switch on the GoPro, but I didn't know if I was actually switching it on. I cannot feel my fingers, man. In Tamil, there is something that usually people say. It goes like this. Highest motorable road na summa va. Okay, we've got a water crossing. I don't know if I should get inside or not, but shit, stuck inside the sand. Okay, let's go all the way onto the side. Yeah, come on. Nice. Onto the sand again. Deadly roads, man. There is just snow everywhere. What a beautiful sighting. I can't feel my fingers, man, and I can't feel my nose, my lips too. Wow, these mountains look so beautiful. Still a few more kilometers to go to Kardungla, guys, to the mighty Kardungla. I shut down my visor, I can't see shit. This is all snow. Wow. There's lots of snow, loads and loads of snow.
Ram ji.
Thank you. Kaise tha?
Bahut badhiya. Ye milao. Aise nahi angoothe. Ye milao. ये चक्कर क्या है ये मिल क्यों नहीं रहा आज
नहीं मेरे को दिखाई नहीं दे रहा
है असी ले तू पेंगोंग पेंगोंग तू नुबरा तू बॉम्बे जा रहे
हैं कहाँ से भाई
चेन्नई
से
हाँ आप
हम
जम्मू बढ़िया मेरे को ना कुछ दिखाई नहीं दे रहा है मैं जा रहा हूँ
हाँ 3 किलोमीटर रह गया बस
ओके अच्छा है
3 किलोमीटर उसके बाद ना 1 किलोमीटर जाना नीचे फिर रोड बिल्कुल ओके रोड
है
पूरा नीचे तक
बढ़िया
जाना कौन सी जगह अभी आपने नुब्रा वैली नुब्रा डिस्किट जाके
हां डिस्किट और हुंडर
डिस्किट में जाना डिस्किट में रुकना में आपको ऐशरत होटल
ओके
जाना वहां पे
ओके
700 में रूम मिल जाएगा
बढ़िया थैंक यू भैया
ओके बॉस जाओ कर एंजॉय
या
जाओ तुम आगे
भाई मेरे को ना कुछ दिखाई नहीं दे रहा मैं जा रहा हूं Yeah. Yo, very nice people. 3 more kilometers to go. That Sarjarji had nothing on him. I mean, only the turban and wow. 3 more kilometers to go, guys. Let's do this. The more I stop, the more my spectacles get fogged up. Kardungla. I can't feel my fingers. Yeah. Yes. Woo.
We can't stay here more than 8 minutes.
Hey. July. 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 Border Road Organization welcomes you to the top of the world, mighty Kardungla. We did it, man.
Finally. Finally.
It's -3 degrees, guys, and we have finally reached the highest motorable road in the world, Kardungla.
Yes!
And here it is.
Yay!
Yay! That's it?
Yeah.
That's it. Can I get a woo? Please. Woo!
And my darling is right there.
It,
she has never let me down.
Yeah.
She has never let me down.
Both the bikes are there.
Yeah.
Let me repeat this once again, guys. -3 degrees.
Yeah.
And we are on the highest motorable road in the world, Kardungla Pass.
Yeah.
Kardungla Pass, finally done and dusted. What an amazing feeling, man. The entire bike is filled with snow. Hands are freezing. Can't feel my nose. Huh? Yeah, cheers, dude.
Cheers.
Go safe. Cheers. Snow is extremely slippery. Gotta go very, very slow. So this is the checkpost North Pulu. So from there we enter through South Pulu. We go all the way to the top to Kardungla and we exit through North Pulu and then we go to Nobra Valley. So that's how it works. So now we have to show the permits once again. Once he sees everything, we're good to go. How many times have you been invited into somebody else's kitchen, given warmth and also food over there? So we are at the Kardungla restaurant. And with aapka naam
Nolkar
aur aapka
Ammu.
Okay, yes. Thank you so much for the hospitality. I was shivering when I came here.
Yeah.
And the fire just went out, but it's okay. Thank you. Thank you. I keep telling people that the thing that I love the most here is the amount of hospitality people show us.
Okay,
so thank you. Julie. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Kardungla restaurant. Anybody who's watching this video should come here for sure. Thank you once again. Thank you so much.
Be safe, okay?
Absolutely. Jule. Really nice people. Okay, it's 7:30 in the night. In the evening, I should say. It's pitch dark. And let's go. I'll go to the hotel in Hundur and then I'll talk to you guys. Come on, bye. Let's go. Let's go safe and sound, okay?
I'll go first, okay?
Yeah, go first. Go first. Let me tell you guys something very interesting. When I opened up my Facebook app yesterday, it showed me my first ride, which I did 3 years ago, which was from Chennai to Tiruchi. It took about 600 kilometers ride. And now yesterday, coincidentally, we reached the tallest or the highest motorable road in the world, which is Kardungla Pass. Isn't that an amazing feat? just 3 years of riding and reaching the top of the world. I don't know, guys, I just feel really proud. And also, I just want to let you guys know that if I was able to do it with just 3 years of riding, I'm pretty sure that you guys can do it as well. So I hope this was motivating for you guys, because motivating and inspiring other people is one of the reasons why I even started this YouTube channel. So it's an amazing feat. I wish there'll be more to come, more to do, and just keep the love and support going, as it's been an amazing journey till now. Let me quickly call Vikas Bhai and ask what was running through his mind, because obviously he's my riding partner. So let me call him 1 second. Vikas Bhai, I got a question for you.
How many questions you will ask me?
Okay. Quick question. When you were right over there on the top, when it said, "Welcome to Khardungla, the highest motorable road in the world," what was running through your mind?
Man, absolutely. When I reached, my mind stopped working there. I couldn't feel my feet. It was -3. What could go through my mind? You know, I can still, you know, visualize, I can remember that pass which says highest motorable road in the world, Khardungla. And so many feet. I was so happy, confident, and motivated. Yeah, finally we did it actually. So back when we started, you know, street riding in 2010 was when I owned my own two-wheeler. I was riding back then, but yeah, still, after 9 years of riding and after taking serious ride after 3 years only, like 2017 to 2019, feels really good. And coming to such a place, it was really, really motivating.
Yeah, it was an amazing feat to be there on top of the world. It's something that a lot of people dream of, and we are there, and hope this video motivates them to see that you put your heart and soul into something that you really believe in, and it is not really far off to reach, right? So, all right, guys, so here we are in Nubra Valley. This is a beautiful cottage that we have booked. I'll put it down in the description. You guys can go check it out.
Yeah.
So that's with this note, I would like to shut down this video. Thank you so much for taking time out and watching this video. I hope you guys liked it. If you did, hit the like button, subscribe button. If you have any questions, comments, or queries, put it in the comment section. I'll be more than happy to help you out. Follow me on Instagram/MetasMotorhead, and follow Vikas Bhai on Instagram, which is
Desi Harley Rider. Gaadi chalao, mast raho.
Yeah, gaadi chalao, mast raho. Take care, guys. Ride safe, ride hard, and always remember, when life gives you problems, twist the damn throttle.